God, stop talking. Gus, who told me to go? All right, welcome to Hanukkah PTV. Woo! We got a lot of fun stuff today. We got Tim Redmond. We got Jules and Josie. We got some music. But first, let me remind you what Hanukkah is all about. This is brought to you by Wikipedia. Hanukkah, according to Wikipedia, is a Jewish holiday commemorating the rededication of the Holy Temple in Jerusalem at the time of the Maccabean revolt against the Seleucid Empire. Hanukkah is observed for 8 nights and days, starting on the 25th day of Kislev, according to the Hebrew calendar, which may occur at any time from late November to late December in the Gregorian calendar. It is also known as the Festival of Lights and the Feast of Dedication. Hold on, let me finish the intro. I'll stop there. The festival is observed by the kindling of the lights of a unique candelabrum. Is that how you pronounce it?
Candelabrum. Probably candelabrum.
Candelabrum, yeah. Or the menorah. One additional light on each night of the holiday, progressing to 8 on the final night. The typical menorah consists of 8 branches with an additional visual distinct branch. So I'm going to draw a menorah in thin air for you guys. The extra light, with which the others are lit, is called the shamash, and is given a distinct location, usually above or below the rest. It's usually like in the middle.
Ooh.
Let me draw it again.
Ooh.
Oh. This is the shamash.
Okay.
Yeah. And it was like,
oh yes.
Yeah. All right. Okay. Other Hanukkah festivities include playing dreidel and eating oil-based foods such as donuts and latkes. I guess people eat donuts sometimes at Hanukkah. Since the 1970s, the worldwide Chabad Hasidic movement has initiated public menorah lightings in open public spaces in many countries, such as my apartment in the old. All right. First off, we have Jules and Josie. They're gonna do some music stuff, Hanukkah themed and stuff and stuff. And we'll do that now, right now. Woo!
Everyone, dig down by Hanukkah, dig down.
down by Hanukkah. Dirty. Uh-oh. So, from the audience, what should silent be replaced with?
Noise.
Violent.
Violent night? All right. Okay. Ready? Violent night.
Horny night.
All is calm. All is
naked. Round yon virgin.
No, a virgin no more.
Horny, nope.
Sleeping. This is bad.
It's a horny infant. Nope. Horny in your pants. So tender and mild.
What? I don't know what part you're on. I'm Jewish. I don't know what's happening. Okay. Violent night. Horny night. Shepherds pray at the sight. Shepherds pray in my pants. Glory streams from heaven afar. Can I go real dirty on this?
Yeah.
Sperm streams from your pants. Not so far.
That doesn't.
Heavenly question mark? Singing hallelujah in the bedroom. Christ the Savior is born in my pants.
Again?
Yes. I think that's it.
Okay.
I think that might be it for the evening.
Yep, that's it. Thank you all.
Reprise!
Happy holidays. Okay, ready?
Dig down by Hanukkah. Everyone! Dig down by Hanukkah. Dig down by Hanukkah. Dig down by Hanukkah. Happy Hanukkah, everyone!
Yeah, and Christmas! And every other holiday.
Yeah.
Look at this picture of Tim I just took. Dude, it's not your turn. I have a whole segment here that I want to do. I'm going to list a bunch of, can you stop whistling?
Sorry.
I'm going to do a bunch of, I'm going to make a list of a bunch of famous Jews. I'm just going to, don't yell anything out. Let me do it myself. Adam Sandler, Mel Brooks, Carole King, Jason Schwartzman's dad. Talia Shire isn't Jewish. She's Italian. Alright. Ben Stiller, Jerry Stiller, Sammy Davis Jr., Jack Black, Geddy Lee, Rob Schneider, but we don't like to talk about that. Who else? Let's see. Larry David, Jeff Garland, Susie Essman. I'm just listing everybody on Curb. Jerry Seinfeld, Jason Alexander. Now I'm listing everyone on Seinfeld. Gary Shandling, Howie Mandel. Let's see. Who's the guy from Some Like It Hot?
Marilyn Monroe?
No. Wait, Marilyn Monroe converted, maybe?
Yeah.
Arthur Miller. Arthur Miller. Neil Simon. Woody Allen. Let's forget about that one. Ben Stiller. I already said Ben Stiller. I don't know who you're talking.
The pointy ears.
Oh, Leonard Nimoy. And William Shatner. Steven Spielberg. The Coen brothers. What did she say?
Ben Schwartz.
Ben Folds.
Told us not to shout him out. Are you cool with it?
No, I don't know.
Scarlett Johansson.
Scarlett Johansson?
Wow.
Natalie Portman. Let's see who else. I got this. I'm gonna list three more. Ethan Weissman's dad, Gussie Antel, and Haley Herman, and Julia Koifman, and Andrew Tater, and 0.00001% of Tim Redmond. Next up, speaking of the devil, we have Tim Redmond, who's gonna eat some stuff. Come on.
Woo! Can I move this podium? Oh, that's alright. We'll move it over. Hold on. Put the stuff here. Really heavy. Alright, well, let's see how really heavy this thing is. Oh, wow. I didn't notice how thick it was. Okay, hold on.
Dude, there's so many cables and stuff. Don't do it.
It's attached to so much. Alright, what's going on, everybody? Oh. Get these out of the way here. Well, that's just attached to so much stuff. We don't have to.
Oh, we got it.
All right. Those guys, hold on. Let's
don't you worry.
We'll cut this part out. We'll cut it out. No? Leave it in? Okay, that's cool. As Andrew stated, my grandfather did one of those 23andMe tests. Found out he is like 0.25% Jewish, which means I am like so little Jewish. It's crazy. But you know what? It's Hanukkah. It's Christmas time. Thank you. So I'm gonna eat some stuff. You can put it in your stocking, put it in your, do they put anything in Hanukkah presents?
Wrapping paper.
Put it in your wrapping paper. All right, I'll do it one by one. Here we go. Let's see, let me grab this. Ah, chewy lemon heads. All right, chewy lemon heads sounds great. I'm not even gonna sugarcoat it, even though I'm pretty sure that would just be a Skittle. I'm looking at him. I think that's what it's gonna be. But yeah, put this in the menorah box. This is day one. Hold on. This is day one. Okay. They certainly are chewy. I'll tell you that right now. Wow. One thing I'll recommend though, do not dump the whole box in your mouth. Because I feel like one by one they'd be fine, but like right now, not at all. Let me see what else. Keep going. That's day one. Day one. Day two. Night two. Sorry. What is this? It's extremely sour. You guys all picked chewy stuff. This is not easy to eat quick. I'll tell you that right now. Wow. Okay. This looks like, Andrew, what do you think this looks like?
It looks like a Laffy Taffy or like a really big Starburst.
It looks like the tongue of a cat. That's what I was looking for. With a little bit of paper stuck on it still. Just fiber. I'm sorry, I'm still stuck on the chewy lemon heads. Here we go. Night two. You know like the smell? The smell of windshield washer. Fluid. That's what this tastes like. That's it. It's fine. Okay, hold on. Okay. I'm so sorry, I've just got an order. I'm one of those people who hates the sound of chewing. I'm so sorry to anyone who's listening to this. Let me just. It's really stuck on my teeth there. It's really stuck to the inside of my mouth, too. That's not going away. Not going away at all. All right, what do we got next? Every third night of Hanukkah, my mom always pops out the Smarties. Oh, extremely sour Smarties. You guys are trying to kill me. I see what you're doing. It's not going to work because I love sour. Let me just. Yeah, watch this. What else show you? Right here. Let me just, hold on. What do you like that, huh? What do you think of this? Extremely sour. Yeah. Extremely sour in my ass. Oh. God, it's all kicking in at once. Okay. Keep going. Next. What was that? Was that night three?
Yeah.
All right. Ah, Lemonheads, my favorite. Oh. The Smarties, they kick in like the back of your throat when you least expect it. All right, Lemonheads. Every fourth night of Hanukkah. Fourth?
Yep.
Fourth night of Hanukkah. My mom brings out the Lemonheads. Okay, here we go. Gotta do this one fast. I have strong teeth. That's what my dentist says. I actually have a chipped tooth on this side, most likely from all the hard candy I ate. But other than that, I have pretty nice teeth. According to a dentist, not nice looking, you know? They get a little yellowy. They're a little crooked in the front. Forget about it. But yeah, no, these are all in our catalog. One for each night and day of Hanukkah. Oh, God, that Lemonhead, like, instantly gave me heartburn. What is this? This isn't a thing, is it? This is a piece of candy.
It's the fifth night.
Yeah, it's the fifth night of Hanukkah. No way. No way. This is how. It's a pill.
It's candy. It's candy. You have to eat it.
No, no, no. This is how I wake up tomorrow morning, okay? With you guys fucking clonking me over the head. All right?
It's candy.
This is not candy.
It's candy.
I can tell that this has been rewrapped. You'll eat it? Eat it.
No, you have to eat it.
No, 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 no. You said you'll eat it.
We'll eat it at the same time.
We can't eat it at the same time.
Yeah, I'll go get another one.
Go get another one. All right, folks. I don't know what this is.
Always eat the pills that come in your candy, children.
You guys are trying to knock me out or something, okay? If you want me to stop doing this show.
What does the rapper say?
It says, Super Bubble. Yeah, it's been clearly rewrapped in a bubblegum wrapper. No, yeah, you have to. First of all, come over here, and I want you to eat it first.
No, at the same time.
No. That's not how this works.
At the same time.
What is this?
It's candy.
No, it's not.
It's
what
super
is
bubble.
This?
It's candy.
It's candy.
What? It's a vitamin?
Eat it.
It's a vitamin candy. It's new.
Vitamins come.
We'll eat it at the same time.
Why
do
you put?
No, what? Two. Here, at
eat
same
it.
Time.
Alright,
no,
eat it first.
No, you.
No.
At the same time.
The
same
part
time.
Of this deal is that you eat it first or I don't eat it at all.
Same time.
No.
Fine, I'll put it in my mouth and then you put it in your mouth.
No, eat it first. No, don't put it in your mouth. Chew it. And there we go, folks. That's what that one tastes like.
No, 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 no. Eat it. Eat it.
Eat it?
Yeah.
You got it.
You got to. I'm sorry.
I did.
You just need to.
I'm gonna throw up on the show. Is that what you want?
Yes, good content.
Dude, you gotta just eat it.
Folks, I really don't wanna eat this.
Jim, eat it!
Okay.
Everyone's
screaming over there every time I put it in my mouth! That's not a good sign! Alright, hold on. If this is nothing, then this is what overthinking things looks like, everyone. This is,
No.
Hold on. That was good, folks. Sour drops. Sour drummy got. You didn't even eat it, did you?
Uh-uh.
No, you didn't. You fucking. God damn it. What was that? All right. What is this? The sixth day of Hanukkah?
I'm gonna vomit.
What is this? What was that? Let me see.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Active ingredient, milk thistle extract, 250 milligrams. A 4-to-1 extract equivalent to a 1,000 milligram whole herb. Other ingredients, soybean oil, gelatin, vegetable glycerin, titanium dioxide.
That smells. I threw it over there somewhere. That smelled so bad. So bad. Like, you guys were telling, the people over there in the booth were telling me to smell it, And like that didn't help at all. Did not help at all to smell it. Or just put it in my mouth. Alright, listen. We'll keep going. Look at this. What's this? The sixth night?
Yeah.
Sixth night of Hanukkah. One of these. Tutti Frutti. All in Judy. What's the lyrics to the Little Richard song?
Tutti Frutti. Wah,
bamboo. Bamboo. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Little Richard song. Run, run, Rudolph. Santa's got to make it to Temple. Get that? Is everyone getting that? Hold on. This lollipop tastes great. This is a welcome change. Because when I put that pill in my mouth, I don't care what anyone says, it also tasted a little shitty, okay? Like it smelled.
Dude, you're going to have to bite down on
it. The lollipop?
Yeah.
That hurt. I thought I was going to be able to bite through that. My strong teeth. All right, let's keep going. Keep going. What do we got next? It's the sixth. That's it. All right, so all 6 days of Hanukkah represented right here. We've got them all. Don't eat any pills you get in your Hanukkah candy, because that's how you end up like me, except with the Catholic Church. And we don't have enough time to talk about that, but let's just say, watch out, everyone, okay? If your priest says he's going to help you with your classes, be careful. All right, good night. Hold on, actually,
Thanks, Tim. Now we have some more music. We got John Mastro and Ethan Weissman, who are going to play music at some time in the near future. But in the meantime, I will not tell a Hanukkah story, because they are here right now and are about to get on screen. Welcome.
Where's John?
Where is John?
I don't know.
Where's John?
Who ate you, John?
What?
There's John.
I made it. I'm here. Let's get it.
John, you want to put this mic back where it belongs?
Yeah.
John and I are going to sing an a cappella version of Baby It's Cold Outside. Do you have your lyrics?
I have my lyrics. Do you have your lyrics?
I got my lyrics.
Let's do it.
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
Baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been.
Been hoping that you drop in.
So very nice.
I'll hold your hands. They're just like ice.
My mother will worry.
Beautiful, what's your hurry?
Father will be pacing on the floor.
Listen to the fireplace roar.
So really, I'd better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't hurry.
Maybe just half a drink more.
Put some records on while I pour.
The neighbors might think.
Baby, it's bad out there.
Say, what's in this drink?
No cabs to be had out there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight now. I'll take your hat. Your hair looks swell.
I ought to say no.
No. Mind if I move in closer?
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense in hurting my pride?
I really can't stay.
Baby, don't hold out.
but
it's cold outside.
I've gotta go home.
Oh, baby, you'll freeze out there.
Say, lend me your coat.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been grand.
Thrill when you touch my hand.
Why don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong sorrow.
At least there will be plenty implied.
If you caught pneumonia and died.
I really can't stay.
Get over that holdout. But it's cold outside. Oh, baby, it's cold outside. Oh, baby, it's cold outside. Jesus Christ.
Oh, man.
That's fine. That's good.
Why are we not singers?
Yo, let's make a band. Let's call it Box Brew.
What?
Let's make a band. Boxic Brew.
Boxic
Brew. It's like Toxic Crew, but the T and the C are replaced with the B emoji. All right, ladies and gents, and fam at home, everybody who's tuning in, we've got a little treat for you. We're gonna make some noise with electricity. This is what the Hanukkah spirit is all about. Trust me, I'm not Jewish.
John, Ethan, how do magnets work?
Dude, who knows, man? Oh, we're standing for this.
I mean, you could if you want.
Nah, I'm gonna stand. Ooh. Listen, as far as I'm concerned, magnets are a myth, just like the globe Earth theory. Earth is flat, don't let anybody tell you otherwise.
But John, if global warming isn't real, how come they had to shut down Club Penguin?
Oh my god.
Disney bought it.
Oh my god. Thank you, audience, who's not in here.
Okay, everybody give John a big hand for singing with me and thumping on his bass. And I'm going to replace him with YouTube off my iPhone.
I'm going to stay here and watch.
That's fine.
Thank you.
originally played by Steve Vai and interpreted by me. And by interpreted, I mean like pretty much ripped off note for note, but you know. That's how those things go.
Are you guys done?
No, I'm gonna play, what's that song? The 24 day, how many, 70s? 12 days of Christmas. I'm gonna play the 12 days of Christmas on the sitar, and Gussie's gonna join me. Can you go get Gussie? I don't think she knows she's
Gussie.
Here. No, John, go.
Okay.
I assume. Gussie, you gotta come in here. You gotta come in here. You gotta come in here. Gussie, come through. For what? Yeah, okay.
Okay, Gussie, pull up the chair. We're gonna do the 24. How many days of Christmas?
12.
12 days of Christmas together.
Why? I don't know them all.
I don't either, but we're doing PTV Christmas, and that's where you come in.
What? Is just my presence enough?
No, you have to tell us what we're getting for the 12 days of Christmas.
Oh my god, just a sitar.
Yeah.
Can I read the book? Can I read the sitar book?
You can read the book, yeah. It just talks about like Indian rhythms. John, give me a C. That's how it goes, right? Birthday of Christmas. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
First day of Christmas, my true love gave to me. Are we doing the original words?
No, make up PTV stuff.
Okay.
Two Tims in a Christmas tree.
Yeah, no, we have to start with one.
Oh.
One comes before two.
How'd I get into college?
I don't know. Can you help? We need you to help us write this song. It's like I'm on Blue's Clues. A PTV, my PTV gave to me.
My live tech gave to me.
Live tech gave to me.
One camera.
One new Sony XD cam. On the second day of Christmas, PTV gave to me two Tims. Timming. and a Sony XD cam. This is a struggle.
That's how it goes, right? I don't know the melody.
Okay. A third day of Christmas, PTV gave to me.
Three milk thistle pills.
Two Tims
of Timming.
The Timming.
And a Sony XDH cam. On the fourth day of Christmas, PTV gave to me four lost episodes of Jules and Josie. Three milk thistle pills, two Tims of Timming, and a Sony XHD cam. On the fifth day of Christmas, PTV gave to me
five crotch pots cooking,
four lost episodes of Jules and Josie, three milk thistle pills, two Tims of Timming, and a Sony XD
I'm looking at it every time.
On the sixth day of Christmas, PTV gave to me.
Six Music Tuesdays.
Music Tuesdays. Five Crockpot Cooking. Four Lost Episodes of Julian Jones. Three Milk Thistletoe. Two Tims of Timming. And a Sony
Tim's
hours of footage.
Hours of footage.